What is going on, people? Jack here from FWX Gyms. We are now 90% there and we've officially got all of our kit. We're just waiting on a couple of things like dumbbells and the last few accessories. So before our official open weekend, I thought I'd give you one last show around and show you exactly what we've been up to over the last couple of weeks. So let's go. I know it's only minor. We've got our nice red and black carpet. Then you come through into the main gym. There will be a turnstile here with an iPad so you can check in. Then you'll come into the main Fitness Works facility. As you can see, we've got our usual red track bang down the middle. We've got our squat racks. We've got 10 different bars here. We've got normal Olympic lifting bars. We've got 15 kilo training bars and we've got power bars. We've got all the bumper plates you'll ever need. We've got over 1,000 kilo of speckled Watson Bison bumper plates. We have all dual adjustable benches, which are on wheels so you can move them around the gym. On this wall, there will be a gun rack. Obviously not yet, but there will be a gun rack on here because as you can see, all the bars are freestanding at the moment. Cable crossover machine, prowler, so you can do HIIT and conditioning work. And then over here, this is where you've got our plate loaded and selectorized machines. We've got hack squats, we've got leg presses, we've got dual machines here, so you can do a flat bench press, an incline bench press, and a shoulder press in one machine. It's absolutely wicked. That is the first time we've had one of those in the Fitness Works brand, and we'll be seeing a lot more of those. Over here is a dual hamstring and leg extension with all the wall balls you're ever going to need down there, and loads more plates. You kind of ran out of storage or waiting for the rest of the storage to arrive. If you follow us over here, the last little bit in here is, this is where we've got your lat pull down machine, and you've got a nice low row machine, nice and compact, all in one. Here, all your kettlebells. These are nice pink kettlebells. These are 8 and 10s. These are Wolverstone's new kettlebell. So we've got 16 kettlebells ranging from 8 kilos all the way up to 20 kilos in pairs. In this room, not finished yet, we will have a full mirror down this whole wall, which will be finished later this week. A decline and 2 dual benches, so incline, flat. Then one piece of equipment, if you've been watching my videos previously, is the glute drive. I wanted one for a long time. So Shrewsbury, you are the lucky people to have the first glute drive in the Fitness Works company. Then obviously before, none of this was done. We've gone for black, I know it's only minor, but we've gone for black carpet with red treads, kind of fit in brand. Coming through into our cardio room suite, we have everything in this facility is brand new. No expense has been spared, and we have bought the best equipment you can buy. Star Trek, Nautilus, Wolverstone. We've got all of the best brands in one building. You've got the StarTac treadmills. We've had these at our other facilities before, and they are probably the best treadmills. I'm not a treadmill guru, but these are the best treadmills by far that we've ever had in the facilities. We've got 2 cross trainers, and then you've got your Concept by Kirk. Again, these are new for the Fitness Works company, Fitness Works brand. We've usually had Watt bikes, but we thought we'd go over to Concept because everybody raves about them. And you'll see downstairs, we have row machines, assault bikes, and ski ergs too. So we've got bike ergs, assault bikes, ski ergs, and we have got row machines. So the 4 main cross training cardio pieces we have here in Shrewsbury. Lastly, in here, we do have boxing bag, I think another bag here, and then we're gonna have an aqua ball. A few people on socials have asked for aqua balls, so we'll have aqua balls on this wall. So this is gonna be a bit of a combat MMA boxing room for you. I hope you like the Fitness Works Shrewsbury facility. Like I said, we are 90% there, so another couple of weeks and we will be officially opening. We are looking to open on the 31st with the early bird being released on the 19th of October. If you haven't signed up yet and you like the look of this facility, yes, we are not the biggest, but we are going for quality over quantity. Membership will be limited, and this is a training facility to really train hard and achieve your fitness and health goals. So if you haven't signed up, please hit the link below and we'll see you all shortly.